Hello.
Exist here in the playtime, yeah. Well, hello. Testing, testing. Well, hello. Testing, testing. Oh, that actually kind of sounds all right. Music's fucked. Well, hello. Testing, testing. Oh, that actually kind of sounds all right. Music's fucked. Yeah. That's going to echo for a moment. Just a little bit of a tad and see how that goes. Well, hello, testing, testing. Oh, that actually kind of sounds all right. Well, hello, testing, testing. Oh, that actually kind of sounds all right. Well, hello, testing, God testing. Damn it. Oh, that actually kind of sounds. My audio's all fucked. See how that goes. All fucked. See how that goes. Well, I hope it's not like just never ending or something. Well, it should be. I love how the beginning of my stream just keeps becoming audio issues. Audio issues. Yeah, that sounds alright. Okay. Yeah, that sounds good. I keep doubting my stuff. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. I don't think there's really anywhere else I want to post this. I don't know, man. Should I like post on Twitter for the first time? Perhaps? I don't know. I don't really think the people that I would want to show up are going to show up, but you know, like. Fuck it. I don't even put hashtags and shit on it. Just it is what it is. Is it not going to embed? Is it just going to look like a weird link? Really? Well, fuck you, Twitter. What are you doing? And now it just looks like a weird link. God damn it. It looks like someone hacked me. Well, edit was Twitter blue. What the fuck? I'm just gonna delete that because it looks fucking weird. Whatever. It is what it is. Whoever shows up, shows up. I don't care. We're chilling. I made the post that I made where it needed to be made. Here. Hi to everyone. Howdy, howdy. Say there. Yeah, I want to like let people know that I'm streaming, but I don't want to be that guy that says, "Hey, I'm streaming." You know, come watch me.
So embarrassing.
Okay, let's actually like do stuff. Fucking cord, get out of the pocket. I am of the highway patrol variety. Put on the outfit that I always fucking wear. I don't want Twitter open anymore. Get out of here. Go. Cool. Be gone. Everything looks all right. I have no water. And I honestly don't know if water affects me at all when it's low. I really don't. It really doesn't seem like it matters. I think I just have to drink all of this. Honestly. Yeah. Go back. Do I got food? I got Chris. I don't know how much it actually. Oh, that feeds me pretty good. Kinda, yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's a neat little inventory system. Doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of use for it right now, but the base is there for a lot of cool stuff. Thank you. Get me my charger. Yes, sir. Oh, where's my sound at? Where's my sound at? I just realized that. Where? Yeah, I'm not getting no sound on the desktop from this either. I don't know what's up with that. Where's my sound at? I'd like to know where my sound... Ah, there's my sound. That's where my sound went. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Yeah. Middle finger to everyone. That's not what I meant. Beautiful sound. Very loud sound, actually, might I add, probably for everyone else in the stream. We're gonna bring that down to there. That looks a bit better. At idle, it's not too much louder than me. This is like the virtual version of a speed bump. You come up and you think you're gonna hit it, and it's like, is it there? Is it not there? They used to have it to where like they would actually have to come down. They must have changed that because people kept running into them. I need to go on duty and all that stuff. I'm gonna clock in. Yeah. Call out area set to city. Got a call out already. 1080 in. We are active in the community. We're gonna turn my halo PR and the radar on. Special location. Go. Okay. I'm sorry. Got a robbery in progress. I don't know why that deactivated my radar. I'm gonna run ahead to that. Sirens on. I want my priority. My priority siren. I like that one. Why is I don't know what that means. Looks like there might already be someone having their own call out in the area. I always forget to turn. I tried to stun him. Yes, yeah, it looked like a different language, so that's why I didn't want to say it. I went to go stun him, and the stun gun has the reach of a fucking chihuahua, so it didn't hit anything. It's so low. We got another one. AOS, this one. Welcome to the stream anyway, buddy. Hope your day's going well. This one is KOS. Kill on site.
Fuck me. Be careful. Oh shit.
Bro.
Fuck ass motherfucker.
Why you kill me so fast? Like instant
fuck
death.
You.
Instant death. God damn. Now I'm just here. I just want to shoot pistol and get killed. That's all I want to do. Shoot pistol, get killed. Got no ammo, help. Oof.
What the hell is this?
Oh, now they're bugged out. Now it's weird. Down on the road. Who's this guy out here? Oh, well, I didn't underscare. Excuse me, sir. Oof. Wait. Hello? Excuse you. What is happening? Police are brutal these days, man. I was ordered to kill those men. Okay, I didn't have a choice. Let's see if we can pull someone over. Hey, you, buddy. What you driving? Oh, goody, goody, gum drops. I'm gonna pull you over anyway. I'm gonna pull you over anyway. Howdy, sir. How's you and your wife doing? Yeah. Ask the driver's license. What you got? You do not have your driver's license. Now, does that make you need to do something because you don't have a driver's license? I don't know.
Hello?
Just a little bit. Oh, we drunk driving, buddy?
How much have you had?
Now I gotta back test you. So that means we're gonna handcuff you. We're gonna back test first.
Testing the blood alcohol level.
Oh, he's only had a little bit. Okay.
Absolutely divine. It's got your
okay.
name all over. Hey, you're
excuse
the first
me, lady.
Person
I'm in the
when
middle of something.
Can you see it with me?
Yeah. You keep on.
As you know, properties like this go very quickly. I can't promise someone else won't have grabbed.
What you got on you?
Great. I'll pick you up in an hour. You're gonna love it.
I don't think I actually have you on anything yet. You don't have your driver's license, but do I like suspend your vehicle because of that or what? I could, I guess. There's no way to ask. He doesn't have a driver's license, but if he didn't have a driver's license, I could then ask if he has his registration, which would then add another 50-50 chance to whether or not you could go forward with, you know, punishing him for that. Because, like, what if they had the registration, you could still, like, identify them and all that and prove that they own it. You didn't have anything on you. You're kind of good, honestly. We're going to uncuff you. Even though it doesn't look like you're uncuffed. Yeah, you didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, okay, so we're going to leash you with a warning. I just wasted your time, and my time. Oh, are they doing the bank thing? Oh no, they're doing something else. I got a call out of my own. We're gonna accept that. I'm texting. No, I don't want to do that. Murder suspect located. We'll head to that. I need to get in like a voice chat with some people sometime and do some cooperative stuff. Close. He's close. That's not what I meant to do. Imagine running out of ammo. What? What an amateur. Oh, this is where I got blown up last night. Alright. I was seeing what weapon they were gonna pull out first before I shot them. They pull out some wild stuff sometimes. Last night it was an RPG. Okay, they're just a quick bring him in. Oh yeah, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter what they have anyway. It really doesn't matter what you got going on. Now, I've seen some people judge. Oh, hold on. Hey, wait, hold on. Yeah, some people just. Hey. Some people like speed run the process by just doing this, and they can just get stuff done real fast by skipping those steps. and you'll just see people grab and then just get in their car, them sitting in their fucking lap. Oh, I chose the wrong way. Excuse me. So we just got a buddy here in our lap. Lady's gonna sue me for sexual misconduct. It's so quiet.
That's great.
Gonna arrest you. There we go. And immediately another call out. Let's just go for it. Robbery. Not KOS, which means we're going to try to stun them first. And arrest them before we actually kill them, unless they provide a really big resistance. A good resistance. Oh, laggy. Oh. Ow. Concrete does not go well with vehicle. No, it does not. I need gas. Get out of the way! Ow! God damn it! What a bitch! I don't think I've had a robbery here yet. Okay, take the guy out with the gun first. We'll head after that guy.
Fuck it, asshole!
Oh, he hurts a lot. He hurts a lot.
Fuck, I'll stop this bitch! Piece of shit!
Okay, we'll arrest his friend. Stun this guy and we can arrest his friend here. Oh, I have no more stuns. He's armed though. God damn it. Oh wait, I got in the right seat. I thought I got in the back seat again. He put me in the back seat. Yeah, I got stun ammo now. I pull it out of the trunk. God damn it, I thought he ran in there.
I have your plate!
Oh, what the hell? What the hell? You got what's coming to you.
Help! Got him, finally. Jesus Christ. One of them at least. I don't think it matters what you have on you. I'm arresting you anyway. I don't know if it gets me any more XP because I found stuff or whatever. I don't know if because they have a lockpick they can actually get out of the cuffs. I don't know. Dirty dildo. Nice. That's what he had on him. Nice. Get in the car. Get in the freaking gear. Oh, the big bank's going on. Looks like they're already in there doing stuff, though.
Hey, attention!
So I'm late already. I need a PD right down here. I like the realism, actually putting them in the back seat and then getting them out, even though it takes longer. And I would hope that he would like patch it to where you can't just get in the driver's seat while with them grabbed, you know, and kind of force the player to be a little bit more realistic with it, and so not to just speed run through everything. Slow the pace of the game down just a tad for those people. You have something going on. Hello. Excuse me, sir. My dream car. I want to pull over my dream car. Suspended insurance. I'm gonna take your car away.
Jesus.
Oh, he's gonna run away too. Awesome. Let's go. Now we're in a chase. I knew something was gonna happen with this guy. It'd be cool if you could like buy the ability to have like a spike strip out. Pop his tires out. He's way up there, but his tires are gone. I think I got two of them at least. There's another one. Three tires gone. Four tires gone. We'll be driving on skids here in a second. My engine's had it a little bit. I'm also getting low on fuel. I need to end this quick.
Jesus.
Excuse me. I need your vehicle.
I must still be going off that way.
We're getting you. I'm coming for you. You ain't getting away from me. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Hello. I'm back. It's your boy. I have one stun gun left. Make it count. God damn. This old lady knows how to drive. Oh, that's a fucking not a stun gun.
What?
Not well.
I mean, it frightened the life out of me.
We'll still get him. Got a bot spammer in the chat. Well, there ain't no one here, buddy, so have fun getting people to click your shit. Lady's fucking invincible. She might actually be invincible. Holy shit. Well, the car, that car's got to blow up eventually, lady. Woo! There it is. That's one way to get him. Yeah, she gone. She gone. Where's my vehicle? Jesus. I'm not actually too far from it. Yeah, that's fucked. I can hoof it to my vehicle and get on the MDD. DT and call the coroner. That was a fun chase. Not much stamina as well.
I had to basically fuck a guy to get you that audition.
Okay, lady. Well, moving on. I would like ban you from here. Is that a thing I can do? I can only time him out. I can't ban it. What the fuck?
so dumb. Oh, that's a little loud. I hope it's not too loud for you guys.
You're a liar! I'm about to go off!
Sirens are so running. I mean, there are PDs nearby. I can get to the PD, get a new car. Yeah. Excuse me, citizen. I need to capture a bad guy. It's your vehicle. You're a hero. Thank you.
Son of a bitch.
See you later. Bye. Antifa, fuck. Help. Where the fuck's the garage at? Oh no, buddy. Oh.
Yo, call me later.
That's gonna be a shootout. Let's go. He's probably gonna die. Oh, okay, well. The prisoner ran away anyway. That's gonna be a hit. Oh. Off you, buddy. Into a garage. Get something new. Refill them trunk supplies. Supplies, motherfucker. Why is the organ transport a thing? It's just an inconvenience. Because I wanted to do regular police stuff.
run in Oregon somewhere. Could you please do that in real life ever? It was an inside job, man. That's like not possible. You're wrong, sir. It didn't happen. Oh, shit. I forget, where am I going? Oh, the transplant. Not transplant, transport.
Shit. No, shit.
Well, maybe I should get healed. And then I can also throw some armor on. And make sure I have plenty of ammo. See if I can get a decent trap or something. I didn't tag him. At least not, I don't feel like pulling them over.
Are you kidding? I totally nailed that audition.
It gets unpaid, insurance suspended. I don't know, man. I don't know if I want to pull you over.
Every color of the rainbow.
I don't know if I feel like it. Stolen though. It's stolen. You do not have your driver's license. Of course you don't. Nothing. Still getting arrested today for being in possession of a stolen vehicle, ma'am. An old note from your old husband, I assume.
Now what? Whatevs.
Put you in the vehicle.
Christ alive!
I ain't even gonna bother searching the vehicle. I'm just gonna impound the car. Get right to it and impound the vehicle. And we'll drop her off at the FIB building.
Christ alive!
Didn't mean to do that. Here we go. 59 Department XP, 10 off from a wonderful number. Is it wonderful though? Is it really? $17. I make a lot of money as a cop, don't I? Cop. Still need gas. Stop at this gas station. And we'll stop at the store and also get some water. Well, that's filling up. Just like real life, we'll go inside, grab a snack. And a lot of cars also. Good shit. Head to the dropper.
Thank you.
should be able to stun them. It didn't say kill on sight. We're gonna see if they come out to us first. Ooh. They got goons. I think it's just one suspect. We'll see if they come to us. Got her. Oh, there's one more. Shit. Good thing I had armor. On both. Hey, get your tits out of my face, please. Thank you, lady. Oh my god. Are they breaching it? I don't think they're breaching it. Starting to breach. Oh, did he die? Where's everyone at? Cops. So many dead people. They're going there, buddy. Are they down? All clear. All suspects have been taken care of. We are, maybe, are they? What is happening? You're just... What are you doing? I don't know what he's on about. We'll just go arrest my guys. Looking for him. Not my problem. Suspect has been lost. One of my, the girls got away. Not counting them as it doesn't count them as anything I can arrest anymore. Well, get out of my car then. God damn it. I can't get in that side though. In that side of the back. Anybody who passes it. Okay, well. I think I want to end it there. I'm starting to get a little bored, and I want to get bored of the server. So I don't want to like tire myself out of it. It's fun. But I'll play some more of it later. Right now I'll probably get on like COD or something. I don't know if I feel like streaming that. Matches and shit. And I have to redo all my titles and all. Hey, that's the picture I wanted. Oh, I wasn't in there. I went inside already.
Well, anyone who was watching, thank you. But end the stream. I'll see you later.